Well, it's been the source of many arguments for fans of league and union. Which code is better? And who would win if a game between the two sports were to come together? Over the past few years, there have been some hybrid games played using a mix of both games' rules and play. Now, a hybrid match later this year will be played between two of the oldest and proudest clubs from both codes. Kris Flanders reports.
This unique game will bring together one of Australian rugby's oldest clubs, the Galloping Greens, Randwick, versus a rugby league foundation club, the Western Suburbs Magpies. It will be played at Parramatta Stadium, and two of the biggest names from both codes were on hand to help launch it. Noel Kelly from League and Mark Eller from Union. The hybrid game is the brainchild of Phil Franks, who explains some of the rules that are sure to intrigue fans.
The mode of play is dictated by the position on the field that you are, which is play the ball in your own half, ruck and maul in the attacking half. It's very simple. There's only 13 players a side. They don't linger around in the ruck and mauls because it's a very quick game, so it negates a lot of penalties. There's not as many stoppages.
Samuel Figg will be flying the flag for rugby union and lead out the Randwick side in the clash.
The word that comes to mind is just exciting. I mean, on a personal note, I've always wanted to have a go at league, and I think hybrid games the best way to get a bit of both worlds. There's been a lot of chat about how fast the game's going to be. I mean, in union there's a lot of time to slow it down, especially around the ruck and things like that, but with the league rules we feel like it's going to be a lot more fast paced than we're used to. So fitness, and as well as the lines they run brilliant blocker lines. Definitely ruck time, that's where we're going to attack them. And then scrums and lineouts, we'll get them there as well.
One man who the Western Suburbs side will go to in the lead up to the hybrid game will be vice skipper Tom Morrison. He's played rugby league for many years, but also has a certificate in rugby union coaching.
They're two completely different games, you know, like you can't say, you know, league or union is better because they're different, but to, you know, kind of go into a common ground, common form of the game, it's you might be able to get a bit of a result, I suppose.
The encounter will also raise funds for children's charity, the Starlight Foundation. Former Wallabies captain Mark Eller says it's an exciting prospect and wants the afternoon and the match to be a celebration of both codes.
We've got to actually play both rugby league and rugby union for the entire 80 minutes, not half of rugby league and half of rugby union. You know, we're not trying to develop another code or another sport, but you know, this is an opportunity which brings rugby league and rugby union together. And you know, over the years, everybody's always said we've got the best game. So this is an opportunity to actually test that.
And tested it will be when the hybrid game kicks off in October. Kris Flanders, NITV News.
And if you want to know more about the rules of this exciting new game, go to www.hybridrugby.com/rules.